Okay guys, so hello, and today I'm going to show you my Transatlantic Industries locomotive. It's a milk train and it's actually surprisingly fast. Not as fast as my TWR train, but I still think it's very fast. So as you can see, it's a small train, but it's definitely powerful. Let's see what happens when we put a carriage on the end of it. Now, let's think of a carriage that suits the train. Okay, this doesn't really suit the train, but it's the only one I can see right now. So, just...
Just do this to help me first.
It's here for a sec.
Okay, hang on. Any more that I can see?
So I'll put this Christmas carriage on the end.
Here we go. Okay,
hold that. Hang on. It hasn't got any wheels. Okay,
Just put the towels on the side of the bath, Rufy.
Right. What?
Put the towels on the side of the bath.
We'll use something else then. That was a big racket, but I just ignore that. Okay, this is a Pullman carriage, but I know it really does not fit a train like this. But just bear with it. Okay, right. Here we go. I'll just show you.
Well, you could do it with me, Phil, quite a challenge. You're strong enough. I've got strong hands, we can do it.
Oh dear, train won't move now. So yeah, it's quite nippy, as I said, and I quite like it. Again, the Pullman carriage does not fit the train. But I still like it. So, there we go. And into the station. So, thank you very much for watching this video. That was my Transatlantic Industries locomotive, milk train. Thank you very much, and have a good night.